Hello, church family. It's Pastor Mason again with another midweek update and encouragement from God's Word. Today we're in 2 Kings chapter 6, verses 1 through 7. And it says this, we know this story well, many of us do. And the sons of the prophets said to Elisha, "See now, the place that we dwell with you, it's too small for us. Please let us go down to the Jordan and let every man take a beam from there and let us make there a place where we may dwell." So these were the followers, sort of prophets in training of Elisha, and they were outgrowing their space. For so many followers, they needed a new dormitory, if you will. And so he said, "Sure, go." And then in verse 3, then one of them said, "Please consent to go with your servants." And he answered, "Elisha did, I will go." And so he went with them, and when they came to the Jordan, they cut down trees. And as one was cutting down a tree, the iron axe head fell into the water, and he cried out, and he said, "Alas, master, for it was borrowed." This is a big deal. It was a precious piece of metal. Axe heads, iron axe heads especially, were not easy to come by. So the man of God, Elisha, said, "Where did it fall?" And he showed him the place. And so he, that is Elisha, cut off a stick, threw it in the water there, and made the iron float. Therefore, he said, "Pick it up for yourself." So the man reached out his hand and he took it. You see, this isn't just a biblical parlor trick where God is sort of giving us a novel example of his power. Not at all. We know that God is sovereign and he is all powerful. He is all knowing. He is all present. He is present in all places and he can do anything that he wants. So he knows, and we know, that he has the power to make this axe head float. Not only that, but it shows us as well that even though God is all-powerful, he is sovereign in all things, that he cares about the things that we might think, on a grand scheme of things, aren't that important. To this man here, that was important. It was borrowed. And God cared enough about him. Even though God is sovereign and all-powerful, he is all-knowing as well. And he cared about this man, and he cared about this problem in his life. You know, we're facing, again, interesting times in which we live, and God cares about every difficulty and problem and burden of your life. Will you take your cares to him? Thanks.